credit these heavy traffic going off eastbound Route 1604 between Housman and Dapdog. Good flow going as well eastbound I-10 between Route 1604 and UTSA Boulevard. And police trying to clear out an accident westbound I-10 on the exit ramp.
That's a cough that slowly gets worse, and it can cause brain damage and even death.